Who spends the most money? Who will have kids first? Who will get married first? Who has the better style? Who is meaner? Who is more dumb? Who would get arrested first? Who is most likely to kill somebody? Who is more basic? Who does better in school? Who is more messy? Who is most likely to drop out of school? Who is the worst driver? Who is most likely to get pregnant before they are married?
No.
Pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
So here's a useless fact of the day. Many people around the world have picked up the hobby Dungeons and Dragons. But did you know that now this game is being used as helping tools to help rehabilitate as well as educate? There are many programs in schools that have autistic children playing Dungeons and Dragons. This is to help them with their creative thinking as well as their logistical skills.
But wait, there's more!
Some prisons have actually implemented D&D clubs as well. And in some cases, prisons actually don't allow dice, so they'll create dice of their own. They'll sometimes create their own out of paper. They will even create little spinners so that you have to spin the little dial in order to roll the dice. It's crazy how a game that is normally considered a very nerdy thing can be used for a lot of good. So hey, why not give it a try? And may the dice gods be ever in your favor.
This is my grandpa. Throughout my whole life, he's been one of my biggest supporters in everything that I do. As you may know, I used to take art lessons when I was younger. He paid for them, and he'd drive me there every week. After art lessons, he'd take me out to eat, and wherever we went, he'd tell the waitress that one day my art's gonna make him famous. I never took it seriously because I thought I'd never have the chance. But with the platform I have now on TikTok, I'm trying. Recently, my grandpa was diagnosed with leukemia. This has been really hard on me and my family, and it's caused me to take a little bit of a reality check. So I decided to start this art TikTok account. And now that I have quite a following, today's the day that I'm going to make him famous. This is a drawing of me and my grandpa. Come on, TikTok, do your thing and blow up this video. Make my grandpa's biggest wish come true. Through my art, let's make him famous.